Hello, everyone. My name is Dave Lamont, and I'm the CEO of Currensee, and I'm here in the audience with Asaf Agal, who is our founder and head of product. He has thought up all the wonderful things I'm going to be telling you about today. Currensee is a 30-person financial services high-tech company based in Boston, Massachusetts. And what we've done is we've invented a new way to invest. And the way we're doing that is that we are bringing the world currency market to investors across the world, active investors across the world, through an internet investment vehicle we call the Trade Leader Investment Program. And you can ask yourself, why the world currency markets? And I think it's the fact that you're asking yourself that question is the reason why this is so important. The world currency markets is without a doubt the largest market in the world. It's a $4 trillion a day turnover market. It's the highest liquidity market, but I would suspect that most people in the audience, probably myself included a few years ago, if I was sitting in the audience, wouldn't know how to invest in the world currency markets. And our strategy is to democratize the world currency markets into a true alternative investment vehicle, one that you can diversify your portfolio with. And the exciting thing is that the performance of our Trade Leader Investment Program is counter-cyclical to the performance of the stock market, so that we think we have predictably a potential investment vehicle that can be going up while the stock market can be going down, which we all know happens from time to time. So how do we do all this? Well, like any self-respecting financial startup company, we created a social network. And what was unique about our social network is that each member of the social network needed to link a live trading account to us. And when we link that live trading account to us, we can see every trade that the member makes, and we can see the performance of every single member. And our team of financial analysts have combed through thousands and thousands of members in our social network, and we have found the creme de la creme, a group of people, 16 people right now, we call the trade leaders. And what you can do as an investor is that you can build a portfolio, your own little fund of funds, by selecting from this group of trade leaders. And then every time the trade leader trades in their trading account, which could be anywhere in the world, Currensee's technology will automatically replicate those trades in your trading account. And hopefully, you get to develop wealth through foreign currency investing in your trading account. So with that, let's take a look at the program. What we have up on the screen is an account one of our customers has been kind enough to let us show. You can see he has $130,000 of capital in the account. He's currently up $28,900. Unrealized gain is empty right now, but this is a real-time system. If there was trading going on at this moment, you would see red or green numbers flashing at you showing the positions of these trades. And this particular customer is invested in two particular trade leaders. We show you an asset allocation chart. And what's sort of interesting about this is 94%, a little over 94% of the capital of this account is invested in one of the trade leaders, just one of the trade leaders. And so we're going to delve into this particular trade leader, and we're going to find out why he's doing that. And you can see that this particular trade leader tells you a little bit about their performance. And through a dynamic performance chart here that shows you all the trades that have been made, the win percentage, which is a whopping 2,000% in about a year's time. We can scan this to see what the time is in 3 months and how much performance in 1 month. And then we can delve in a little bit deeper to see the monthly P&L for this particular trade leader, and you can see how consistent he's been. And then lastly, you can see that this particular trade leader is fairly volatile. 5% daily volatility, a 19% drawdown. And what's important about that is you have to think for yourself, do I want that kind of risk in my portfolio? If I don't want that kind of risk in my portfolio, then I might go to the trade leader board. And on the trade leader board, where we've stack ranked all of our trade leaders, we can find a new trade leader to invest in, one that has a little bit of a lower risk index. And because we stack rank these folks by performance, by risk, by drawdown. And we'll click on Joanie Jang here, who's the top person in this chart here. And we'll look at his criteria here, and we'll see that he only has a 1% daily volatility. And we'll go ahead and we will try to invest in Joanie Jang. And it's really a very simple process. You click on his name, we punch in the minimum capital. And if I were to save this, the next moment that Joanie Jang trades, you'll be getting that trade. If I X'd out any of these, right here, we'd get a warning message, and you could be out of the program in a moment. There is full control here. So unlike other alternative investment vehicles, this is one that gives you full control to change allocations and to really make your own decisions about investment all the time. Now, if I want to put Joanie Jang in, I'm just not really sure at this moment in time if Joanie Jang is really going to affect this portfolio and de-risk it in the way I want. So I go to an application that we're debuting here at Finovate called the Portfolio Builder. And what I'll first do is I'll reduce the capital here that I've got on LW Trading. And what I'll do is I'll add $25,000 to Joanie Jang, and what you can see here is that this yellow dot moved to the left. And we're getting dynamic feedback here for the first time of how to manage risk and performance graphically. And so portfolio allocation theory is really coming to life here. And by just adding another $25,000 to another trade leader that also has very low risk numbers, I can have you zero in here and we can move this risk index down to just about 40. Which is an excellent risk index and much more profitable in the long term, we feel, because we've de-risked this portfolio. So let me sum up for you. What we're debuting today is a way to manage risk, manage performance in a new investment vehicle. And the Trade Leader Investment Program brings to us a self-directed investing program where the investor has complete control, where there's a lot of transparency, every single trade is shown to you. But what's important is that it's an alternative investment vehicle. For the first time, the world currency markets becomes available to all of us as a way to diversify our portfolios and increase wealth. Thank you very much.